Sa opening pa lang ng Miss Universe 2015, hiyawan na mga fans sa national costume presentation ng mga kandidata. Ramdam ang mainit na suporta ng mga Pinoy at foreign fans para kay Miss Philippines Pia Alonzo Wurtzbach.
Pia Alonzo Wurtzbach, Philippines!
Mula sa pagrampa sa swimsuit at long gown competition, angat na angat ang pambato ng Pilipinas na si Pia. Kaya naman, pasok siya mula top 15 hanggang top 10. Nabigyan din ang pagkakataon ng mga viewers na bumoto ng live. Palaging nangunguna sa botohan ang pambato ng Pilipinas.
Pagkatapos ng evening gown competition, hintayin ng mga fans kung sino ang pasok sa top 5 ng Miss Universe 2015.
Sumabak sa Q&A ang top 5. Una si Miss Philippine. Q&A, inanunsyo na ang top 3.
USA, Colombia, the last contestant in the final three is Philippines.
Iisa ang tanong sa top 3 sa final question and answer kung bakit siya ang karapat-dapat na maging Miss Universe.
Because I am so passionate and so driven. It is my goal to inspire people from around the world.
Yo estoy segura
que... I am positive that I should be the third Miss Universe for my country.
To be a Miss Universe is both an honor and a responsibility. If I were to be Miss Universe, I will use my voice to influence the youth. And I would raise awareness to certain causes like HIV awareness that is timely and relevant to my country, which is the Philippines. I want to show the world, the universe rather, that I am confidently beautiful with a heart. Thank you.
At nang dumating na ang pinakaabangan moment.
The second runner-up, USA!
Dumagundong ang Axis Theater nang naiwan na lang sina Miss Colombia at Miss Philippines.
Miss Universe 2015 is Colombia!
Inilagay na ang corona ni 2014 Miss Universe Paulina Vega sa kababayan niyang si Adriadna Gutierrez. Naglakad na sa tabi ng stage si Pia Wurtzbach bilang first runner-up. Dismayado ang mga Pinoy at foreign fans.
It was amazing, but we're just disappointed of the outcome. Once again, the Philippines has been robbed of the title. We really truly deserve it.
Best answer of all those three. I am very disappointed.
Pero bumalik ang host na si Steve Harvey sa stage. Humingi siya ng paumanhin dahil sa pagkakamali niya.
I have to apologize. The first runner-up is Colombia.
Hindi agad nag-react si Pia. Ilang sandali, inilipat ni Paulina Vega ang corona kay Pia bilang bagong Miss Universe 2015.
Philippines, she's the queen. She well-deserved.
I know it's gonna be Miss Philippines all the way throughout.
Pati ang ilang Latino fans naniniwalang si Pia ang dapat na panalo. Nagkasalubong sina Harvey at Pia sa hallway at humingi uli siya ng paumanhin sa gulo.
So, thank you very much. You look absolutely gorgeous.
Glowing si Pia papasok sa press hallway. Suot ang corona na pangarap niyang isuot mula nang siya'y bata pa.
Finally, after 42 years, we won, Philippines. Maraming salamat po.
Nagpasalamat siya sa buong Pilipinas sa pagmamahal at suporta.
Their dream is for my dream to come true. This is how much love they have for Miss Universe.
Composed din si Pia nang itanong ang kanyang mensahe sa dismayadong fans ng Colombia.
I'm sorry for what happened. Even I did not expect this. I'm just like her, I also want to win. So with what happened, again, I'm very sorry. I did not take the crown from her. And I wish her well in whatever she wants to pursue after this pageant. And that's it. Thank you.
Ito na ang ikatatlong panalo ng Pilipinas sa Miss Universe. Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas, Nevada.